morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to make a paper flower. So look at here carefully. I will show you how to make it. First of all, take this type of square paper. Cut it in a square shape and fold it half, equally half.
With the help of scissors.